Hey guys, this is Nikita, also known as Lanamra, here on IG. Today I am coming with another guided mini meditation and affirmation session for you, and I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. Today we're going to be doing a mini meditation to help us connect with our spirit guides, and at the end of this session I will be pulling a card from my deck called Postcards from Spirit, and I'll just read that off for you, and you can take that through your day as your message from Spirit for the day, for the week, however long it resonates or serves you. So it's going to be a really short guided meditation, and this is just going to be, like I said, to help us connect with our spirit guides and be more open to receiving messages and communication from them. So before I start, I would just like to say a short little prayer, thanking our spirit guides for being there for us, intercepting on our behalfs, showing us unconditional love and support and guidance, clearing a way for us when we don't see any. Thank you for being there. Thank you for acting on our behalfs. Thank you for loving us. May this meditation be guided by Spirit, and may we receive the messages that we so need to hear today to take us through our weeks. Thank you. All right, so let's get really comfortable. You know the deal by now. Let's roll our shoulders, get real loose in the body, release some of that tension from the back. Just shake it out. Roll our heads around. All the while breathing normally and focusing on your breath. You can place your hands on your knees. I really want to place both of them on the chest today. So let's get comfortable. Focus on your breath. Can breathe just a little more deeply, nothing too intense. Slow your breath down just a little bit. Can bring your attention to that space between your eyebrows, your third eye. And today I want you to picture a light all around you, just radiating, a golden light. It's like you're sitting in a golden egg. And as you breathe, inhale and exhale, I want you to feel the warmth and comfort that comes from being encompassed by that light. That light is a light of protection, love, support. you breathe in, feel that warmth filling your lungs. Feel how pleasant and joyful that is to feel unconditionally loved and supported and safe in this protective light. And first, we will say thank you for your unconditional love. Thank you for your unconditional love. Thank you for your unconditional love. Remember to bring your focus to your breath as you inhale the warmth from that golden light. When you bring your attention to that space between your eyebrows, your third eye, just envision that golden light radiating from there as it connects with the golden light all around you. You feel that warmth travel from your head, throat, chest, your back, down to your toes, through your hips. As you breathe in, you feel that warmth. Thank you for your unconditional love. Thank you for your unconditional love. Thank you for your unconditional love. I am divinely guided and supported. I am divinely guided and supported. I am divinely guided and supported. Protected by my guardian angels. I am protected by my guardian angels. I am protected by my guardian angels. Just inhale the warmth from that light, and as you exhale, feel that warmth radiating from your third eye. It's just a constant flow of warm, loving, supportive energy. You feel safe, guided, protected. Thank you for your unconditional love. Thank you for your unconditional love. Thank you for your unconditional love. Take a moment here to resonate as you let that light fill your heart. Let that light radiate from your third eye. And you can just let your spirit guides know that you are open to communication. You're grateful for their love and support. You're grateful for their guidance and protection. let these messages resonate. And when you're ready, release your hands back to a comfortable position. Take a few deep breaths. When you're ready, open your eyes gently. And now I'm going to pull a card from this large deck in my tiny hands. And we can see what resonates today from Spirit. What messages does Spirit have for us today? What does Spirit want us to know? And that's the one that we're going to read today. Dearest you, we bet you must be so exhausted some days, giving as much as you do, sharing your energy so beautifully in service to the highest good. This can leave you feeling depleted, like an empty well. If it feels as if there's no water for you, the good news is we have a plan. Today, go take a relaxing bath, book a massage, read a novel, buy yourself flowers, or plant some in your garden. Make time for self-care, not more work on yourself. By tending to yourself now, you are reminded to do so more often. And be sure to use a word that might have caused you anxiety in the past, but is essential for your well-being now. No. Say it with us. No, thank you. No, I can't. You do not have to explain. Just say no, gently but firmly. Then go for a soak. Life will wait for you to bring yourself back to center, replenished and ready for more adventures. We love you so very much. That is your message from Spirit today. Thank you so much for joining me today for this mini meditation and opportunity to connect with our spirit guides. Remember to join me every Tuesday on Purple Moon's platform here on IG for guided meditation sessions at 7 p.m. every Tuesday. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope to see you soon. I hope to see you in my sessions, and have a great week. Peace.